Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Songbringer. Now then, in the last video, we, crashed the ship, apparently. And I, came across an item which was very helpful. Now I just gotta show it off here in a second. And I also, went back through and every dungeon and got the little pyramid things. So I'll show those off now. The item which I picked up was a scanner, which, all these highlighted locations says there's something valuable in them. So, yeah. Either there's something on in the dungeon or on the map surface. So, I did the wrong thing. Oh well. Now it's time to go attempt this challenge. There goes nothing. it would help. Okay. No. Kill the big guy. Okay, and now let's use one of these. Next, Naga. Get back here. I'm gonna be needing these. No, thank you. Evil Naga. Okay. I'm down to 10 cactus already. Did I win? Oh! Snap. No, thank you! Thank you. Okay, time to use something I've been saving. Just for an occasion like this. At me. Where are you going now? Boomerang! No, thank you. No. Seriously, just stay still long enough for me to actually hit you. And now, meditate. Right? Ah. This was a hard challenge. This is an impressive amount of coin. It's gonna fill up the entire bag. Yes, yes it is. Now what? Just meditate? Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, it doesn't. Okay. I don't really understand. Okay, battle meditation. Oh. Cool. Uh-huh. Right. Okay. Now that I have this, I can probably teleport out of here, right? No, no, I can't. Well, that's fair. Running new way before it starts another challenge on me. Huh. Well, that was intriguing. Alright, let's see. It says there's something here. I don't see it. Well, in that case, well, let's blow the place up. I need this. Okay, go back in. Oh, it's just telling me there was an upgrade here. Gotcha. I'm gonna try and max out how many of these I can carry. After all, these are important. How many can I carry now? Quite a few. I know that much. I just wish it would give me more than three at a time. By that. I think I'm maxed out on those now. No, I still have room. Is that enough? Okay. Here. Okay. up. Ouch. Turn here. It says there's something here. Finds. Bingo! Crack in the wall. Another light upgrade. Cool. Okay. Lots of traveling, lots of pain. Well, we have a bit left to do, and I have 100% of the map and 100% of the items. So, I think I will cut here for a minute, go around and collect all these items, and then meet you guys back at the tower. So, see you guys in a second. As you can see, I'm back here at the tower, and I have cleared out most of the map, except for something here, which I can't seem to get. And something here. I think I already collected that, so... Alright, all that's left is... What's in here? Inside the tower. And if I came across anything that is rather important, I will show you guys, so don't worry. Such as this. Metatron, commander of elite, huh? Undefeated gladiator, released from the pit. Second only to the Almighty. Archangel of Archangels. Okay. I guess that's the last of those I needed. Is there a path here? No. Okay. Just means I need to go this way and then up. Back off. Come on. Thank you. So much Naga blood, huh? Naga what? Naga blood. Its blood turned black and thick and slimy by the Naga snakes when they bore into the brain of their host. Boring into brains? Yeah. It's how the Naga control minds. It is how the snake people are able to have bodies. As a Star Sailor, I find this to be appalling. I understand why we fight. Yeah, sure. I think I already knew why you fought. Hey, I have four more in my collection. Yay. Okay, going up. Ow. That hurt. Think I'll have a snack. Alright, next floor. To you guys, huh? Fight me by yourself and win? Slime couldn't be there, so... It was 6 of them. You're giant, 6 of them. I can't see anything through all this lightning. one down. I guess that's two down. So, why haven't I heard of the Naga before this planet? You have never heard of the Snake People? Whippersnapper? The snakes come from a hidden pocket of the galaxy. They set traps on habitable planets. Like here. Exactly. It's also where we made our last stand. Many of us carried death pills. In case the Naga shoot past the cerebellum. That's grim. You killed yourselves to win the war? We didn't win. Both sides were nearly decimated. That explains why Ixara is missing from the maps. Huh. It does explain quite a bit. I happen to leave that room a bit more intact than the last. Going up? Yes, going up. Alright. Kyle? Buddy? Ah, he's been taken over. He looks weird. Look a little aggressive. What he looks like is crazy. We're going to get you somewhere safe, man. Everything is going to be okay. Okay, maybe he is crazy. Rook, the friend you knew was Kyle, I'm sorry to say, this ain't him. This thing before us is a snake. Well, he was part of my crew. Hang back, Veli. It's between him, it, and I. Yeah! Don't make me hurt you! Oh, that's not right. Fearmongers. Okay. Sorry, Kyle. He's gone. Well, maybe Jib can come back. All these creepy worm things. Are these the snakes? Ugh. Alright. What's next? 199% complete. There's a 1% out there, which I'm missing. What's this? This is the tower's cortex. The right side is active. Requires both hemispheres to power the engines. This tower really is a ship, huh? With the engines operational, galaxy-wide communication is possible. You're saying that if they get the left brain going, they could call for reinforcements. Yeah, that's what I just said. Oh boy. Alright, I'm ready. Hey, safe tower. Let's get this working. Save? Yes. Running in like a madman? Yes. Putting an end to all this? Maybe. No. Well, that was disappointing in some ways. Made it past the first form? Okay. I guess that works. Okay, eat. Drink. This is possible. Show up next. Man, drop already. Where'd you go? No. That's too big. Gibbered man. Ow. Would you stop it already? Okay. Here, have this. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave it here for now. And fight this guy in the next video. After all, he's the final boss. So until then, see you guys.